I'm pissed off. I'm heated like a sauna. The only thing keep me calm is the alcohol and marijuana. Shady personas surround me at all times. They're my multiple personalities. We're allowed to get mine. They're my multiple personalities. We're allowed to get mine. They're my multiple personalities. We're allowed to get mine. Love taking my time, when must I always feel rushed? Love making my own decisions, when is enough enough? I love the lust, but it tends to get me in trouble. How do I hang on to a pearl while being dragged through this rubble? I'm seeing double due to the drugs and no sleep. Or was it two cop cars sitting down that dark street? Not as what I'm hoping, holding on to the heat. I'm feeling wrong, so I'm steady moving my feet, emotionally scarred day to day. Yeah, I'm challenged with beef. I wanna change, but I can't because I'm married the streets. I'm in too deep, a rat race, running for cheese. What they left for me and my destiny is resting in peace. What do you think?